if you really get into the punk rock scene, you're going to see that they put razor blades in their clothes, and they put pins through their noses and chains from their nose to their ear, and they cut all kinds of weird places out of their hair, and they round the corners of their head, and they put crazy colors in their hair, and they put rouge and lipstick and wild mascara on, and they try to do everything that perverts beauty. You know, I saw something. Since Satan was the ultimate in beauty and wisdom and of music, what areas would be perfect vehicles for his rebellion and violence to sow it in the young people?
I only saw half of you. Half of you. I am there, you were cut in blue. You were cut in blue. Your pain to say is a comfort to. When I revolve my remembrance, life is fugitive and ignorance. Is this the end for men of past with hardly any sentiment? I don't feel relevant.
It has made it a violent art form. There's no melody, no harmony. It sounds terrible. It's blaring. And look at the beauty of the kids. He has made them to be freaks. He made them ugly. And look at what's happening with the wisdom. The kids have their minds blown on alcohol and drugs and weird stuff that they're putting into themselves. And that's what you're seeing.